world champions, the Yankee Slayers, the Wonder Boys are tuning up for another run for the pennant. The Los Angeles Dodgers are getting the kinks out of their arms in Florida, including the million-dollar wings of their pitchers, like Johnny Podras. Don Drysdale shackled the Yankees in the third game of the World Series after Ron Peronoski helped do the same in the second. The greatest of them all last season was Sandy Koufax, strikeout king. Manager Walt Alston has high hopes for old-timers like third baseman Junior Gilliam. Wally Moon is back again in the outfield. Catcher John Roseborough hopes to improve his 236 average, while Ron Fairley did fairly well at 271. Willie Davis had a good year and a good World Series, but no one topped Tommy Davis, National League batting champ. Will they raise that banner again?